kind of train your muscles to do it. And once you kind of get that thought in your mind, you can then do it without that.
Thank you. some of the strangers I like to respond with equally inane responses. Like, I just want to ask this out. How long have you been short? So I ask him, how tall have you been young? One time I was at the bank and I'm standing in line behind this guy who probably was, middle-aged, packing good 400 pounds, still wearing a jeans he probably wore in high school. I hope I don't have to give you a visual there. But he turns around to me and he says, hey there, shorty. You don't mind if I call you shorty, do you? Because you are short, you know. I looked at him and I said, nah, you can call me shorty if I can call you a butt crack.
Just out to find the better part of me. I'm more than a bird, I'm more than a plane, I'm more than some pretty face beside a train. And it's not easy to be me. I wish that I could cry, to fly. I'm not that naive.